did you have a brain tumor for breakfast?